Welcome back, guys. Stone Valley Vintage Market is so cool, and it's happening this weekend. Take a look.
The Vintage Market is coming this month, guys, to Stone Valley. We are in Pleasant Hope. It's so pretty out here on this side of the,
it is gorgeous, of the city.
Yeah. This is Josh and Lacey Norton, and they own this beautiful property. We got to know about this event coming up. Tell us about it, Lacey.
Yeah, so our Vintage Market is a market. We have around 70 vendors set up. They will be both inside both of our barns as well as outside around the barn property, selling vintage, shabby chic, repurposed, handmade items, as well as boutiques, jewelry, so much awesome stuff. We also have homemade pies and kettle corn, some yummy foods.
I know, I feel like I'm stepping back in time when I come here.
Too.
And you said both of your barns, that what you call them, these are beautiful facilities, and I think people need to come here to experience it. Josh, it must have been a lot of love put into putting these two barns up.
Yeah, we actually wanted to make a story of how it would have been built if it had been a couple hundred years ago. And so we kind of made a storyline and then built from there and started with this barn here that we're in and just kind of been adding on, and hopefully we'll keep adding to that little adventure.
Oh, yeah.
This is so pretty. So, Josh, you are the builder of these gorgeous barns. And then, Lacey, you have the artsy side. And are you a crafter?
So-so.
Yeah, but you just like the whole thing of getting people together.
Yes, I just enjoy all of it. And yes, putting the event together and getting people to come out to our farm.
Yeah.
How did you think about this, putting this vintage market together? Because it lends itself, when I look around here, I was like, I could see that happening. Mm-hmm. You know, and it's like, it's third year, correct? How did the idea come about?
Well, it's actually, I believe we started in 2017 at our vintage market. And then we started craft sales probably 9 years ago. So we do craft sales as well. And so then we started adding the vintage stuff in. And so we really enjoy antiques. If you looked around, a lot of our decor is very antique-y. So it just kind of all works together.
I love that you're doing this because you're going to find things here at the vintage market that you can't find anywhere else. Not a big box store. It's not repurposed. It's like individual unique items.
That's correct. And that's kind of our style. We didn't like to go to big box stores and buy things. We started going out and finding things at auctions, and then that maybe got us a little overwhelmed. And so some people ended up buying some things from us, and we were like, well, we should just have a whole group of people that we know get together and start selling things. And so the quality is here, and it's stuff that you can't find just, again, any place. A lot of the things that I've bought or have sold here is literally one of a kind.
So awesome. You've done this for a few years. This must be a really big hit. Are you looking for more vendors?
Yes, we are always looking to expand and have more people out here. So yeah, absolutely.
It sounds like a great day. Is it a one-day event?
Just a one-day event, yes, from 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. on August 27th.
August 27th. Oh, it sounds like so much fun, Jeremy.
So I know that you're speaking to people right here who need to come, because this is right up our alley. Mm-hmm. We love the vintage, we love the repurpose, and it's such beautiful land. You've got a lot of acreage here?
Yeah, we're right at 400 acres. The Pomme de Terre River is our boundary on the east and north side. And we have a little cow-calf operation, and it's a little dry this year, but it is what it is. It's farming, right?
Yeah, it's farming.
They're always expanding. But, guys, you've got to see this property, and this event is going to be great, and you say there's going to be food.
Yes. And the bounce pillow open for the kiddos as well. You'll have to check out our bounce pillow.
So bring the kids.
Yes. It's a family event. That's what we're focused on, something for everyone. So.
Can I bring my dogs?
Of course.
Okay, is that a Saturday?
Yes, it is.
It's a Saturday. Mm-hmm. I want to come to this.
It's Saturday. And guys, by the way, the little drive here, if you're in the Springfield or the southern areas, the drive up here was absolutely beautiful. It's so quick from Springfield especially. And then you're here, you feel like you're stepping back in time. And I know that was a lot of what you envisioned, was stepping back in time, because I would have thought this barn had been here for 100 years.
Yeah, that was, I did a lot of research and went back into a lot of old timber framing books. And that's, this is actually a mortise and tenon timber frame barn. So go back to original, and everybody asks me all the time how old it is, and they think it's a couple hundred years old, and it's only right at 10 years old. So
that is so cool. Hey, amazing. Lacey, give people the information, because I know you have a Facebook page.
Yes, you'll want to look up on Facebook the barn at Stone Valley, and that's got all the information on there. There's an event created. It's called Stone Valley Vintage Market, so look that up.
Yeah. It's all on Facebook.
It's on Facebook.
All the info's there.
Keep your eyes on that page because they're always doing something really cool and fun for the family.
Yeah, and be looking because this guy right here has got so many plans. I see the wheels turning as I'm talking to you, Josh.
Isn't it true?
I am so excited to see as you progress through the years what this facility is and this land and everything you turn into. So make sure you head to the Vintage Market coming up August 27th right here in Pleasant Hope. Thank you guys so much. I'm so excited.
We love it here.
I can't wait for Pa.
I know. Hey, build it and they will come.
Yes, they will.
What
so
a
fun.
Great weekend.
Yes. I want their barn so bad. I dream of that.
I know. It's
so
beautiful.
Pretty. It's beautiful.
With lots of plans to come. Mm-hmm. Yeah, guys, if you can get out there Saturday, take the kids, take the dogs. It's going to be a great day.
Yes.